Hello and welcome to this video about password security. In today's digital age, we rely on passwords to protect our sensitive information online. But unfortunately, many people still use weak passwords or reuse them across multiple accounts, putting their personal data at risk. In this video, we'll go over some tips for creating strong passwords and keeping them secure. Tip number one, use complex passwords. One of the most important things you can do to protect your online accounts is to use strong, complex passwords. A strong password should be at least 12 characters long and include a mix of upper and lower case letters, numbers, and symbols. Avoid using common words, phrases, or patterns, as these can be easily cracked by hackers. To generate a strong password, you can use a random password generator or come up with a passphrase that includes multiple words, numbers, and symbols. For example, http://b1rthd@y_2u is a strong and memorable passphrase that would be difficult for anyone to guess. Tip number two, don't reuse passwords. Another common mistake people make is reusing passwords across multiple accounts. This is a big no-no, as it means that if one account is compromised, all of your other accounts are also at risk. Hackers know that people often reuse passwords, so they will try to use the same password to access your other accounts. To avoid this, make sure to use a unique password for each account. This can be challenging if you have many accounts, but you can use a password manager to generate and store complex passwords for you. A password manager is a software tool that securely stores your passwords and helps you log into your accounts automatically. Tip number three, enable two-factor authentication. Two-factor authentication is another layer of security that can greatly enhance your password protection. This involves adding a second step to the login process, such as a text message or authentication app, which verifies your identity. Even if someone guesses your password, they won't be able to log in without access to your second factor. Many online services offer two-factor authentication as an option, so make sure to enable it for your most sensitive accounts, such as your email, banking, and social media accounts. You can also use an authentication app like Google Authenticator or Authy, which generates a code that you enter when you log in. Tip number four, keep your password safe. It's important to keep your password safe and secure, especially if you're using a password manager to store them. Avoid writing them down on paper or sharing them with others, and never send them over email or text message. Instead, use a password manager to store them securely and access them across all of your devices. Make sure to choose a reputable password manager that encrypts your passwords and uses two-factor authentication to protect your account. Some popular password managers include LastPass, 1Password, and Dashlane. Tip number five, change your passwords regularly. Finally, it's a good idea to change your passwords regularly, especially for your most sensitive accounts. This can help prevent anyone from accessing your accounts even if they have managed to crack your password. Aim to change your passwords every few months or so. When changing your passwords, make sure to create a new, strong password that is different from your previous one. You can also use a password manager to generate a new password for you. So there you have it, some tips for creating strong passwords and keeping them secure. Remember, taking the time to protect your online accounts can save you from a lot of headaches down the line. By using complex passwords, avoiding password reuse, enabling two-factor. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe Spaxu's YouTube channel.